Ask Aniko Tommy where we could look for a piece of Mexican racing and American sports car history. Think you could find it?